inside when we finally get it split open, because I just can't see it being there.
Yeah, you wouldn't think a cedar would.
No.
Like, so oak would.
I cut down a...
Well, you know.
No, I don't.
Oh, okay, because it says Michael Fear.
Yeah,
I was
right,
like, how
yeah.
do you know it's Michael Fear? Okay, do you remember with his daughter and Annette?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Annette's son, oldest son, is Michael.
Oh, very
Look
good.
Look at that.
Awesome.
Woohoo!
I did that one time with a bow and arrow.
You see a bunch of people that make them like with the 5 gallon buckets and don't put like a bunch of foam, and then you run it and you open it up and you have like a big old just gooey ball of things that were bees.
You want a piece of duct tape just in case? Yeah, you do. If someone who has had bees climbing up their leg underneath their pants, yes, you want duct tape.
I don't
want
to be feeling that while I'm hanging.
No.
Yeah. Four reps over, and that's called a distal hitch.
What's the function of each two?
The distal hitch, they're both a friction notch, a knot. The advantage of this one is, this is the one I hang from, and this one, if you put pressure on the top, it will slowly slide down, so you can ascend or descend, whereas the Prusik, you can't really move it if you're underweight.
No, you gotta go up.
Oh! Can you do the four loops this time?
I did four loops. Thank you for the reminder.
I have a wedge.
You have one along?
Yeah. Splitting wedge should do the trick.
I like running them with just one box in the summer, and then I put a metal called point excluder on top. That's
watch out. Coming down.
I thought I could stand in this boat, but it's not.
That's my plan.
What are you doing?
you got some more?
It's some sort of...
What is it? It's still
there. It looks like more of that fabric we saw before.
Right here. Okay.
Well, this is the bottom. Yeah.
So I'm going to cut a little shorter than that.
There you go. That looks like new comb, too.
Where's the bees?
I don't know.
We heard them.
They probably didn't know this was a door. There's a little something.
Yeah, here, let me get closer and we'll...
Look at you!
Oh. Now you have...
This is cool.
They're just freaking.
What happened? Our queen has been a minute ago. We were happy as we could be. Hey, props to the team though. This thing is fully intact.
Yeah.
I know.
Not that many bees. Seems like we should be able to locate the queen. Guys, get the small hive beetles out,
because
I sure can't do it.
Do you don't see any, do you?
What's
their
secret?
5 inches
of cedar. That's a big piece of
comb
right there.
Sure is, look at that.
All the way down.
Hey, let's be looking for the queen. I hope she's not one of these squish squats.
I gotta say, they're pretty chill to just had a giant...
I agree.
...ripsaw come through their living room. And now they're wondering who put the lights on.
Side if you want.
Oh, you want to take this whole thing off?
Yep, you can.
clean sail.
I don't see any brood. I wonder if they're queenless.
Point out the queen cell.
Oh, right there, starting with one.
That's it. Split pretty nice.
What's that?
Split nicely. Yeah.
They all showed up, didn't they? Rock it up.
I understand.
The others are like this, so I'll just put it in next to the other.
One thing I don't like about facial recognition, it never works when I really need it to. Like when I'm wearing a bee mask or ski goggles.
I think they're working on that, though, they said, with people wearing masks right now.
Oh, yeah, I bet.
It was really messing up.
My COVID, my COVID-19 facial growth isn't helping either.
Ah, they're actually fine.
You can hear in the end by the light switch. Who watches over you?